dragon dead, and Princess Breya rescued. Sir Galsworthy put down his sword and took up his plow.
I love it. I truly love it. Abigail, dear, what's for dinner?
What's for dinner? Away with you, you no-good parasite. You cook.
Actually, that's not a bad idea.
John, come out here.
What's happening? What is it, Charles?
Hey, John.
What is it, Sadie?
Sadie.
What's happening?
Charles, I found him. I
Micah?
Found Micah.
No.
I got a lead. One of his boys wanted for murdering a woman. Been seen drinking in Strawberry. If we can get to him, he'll lead us to Micah. But I gotta go now. You coming?
No. He's not coming.
I will.
That's your business. His business is here.
Yeah. Yeah, I'll ride with you.
No, I'm begging you. No! You risk all this? For what? For Micah?
All this? All this wouldn't exist if it weren't for Arthur, Sadie, and all the folks as fell. If I let him go, this place ain't no more real than... one of Jack's dragons.
I'm begging you.
And I'm begging you to understand. This is it.
This is what we have to do.
Oh my God.
Please,
Abigail, please.
Try to. I ain't got no other choice. Keep an eye on the place for me.
Of course.
Please.
Let's go kill this son of a bitch then.
Come on, let's get to Strawberry before he dries out.
Are we really gonna find this motherfucker?
Which one of Mike's boys is
it? Cleet.
Which one was Cleet? The big one or the little one?
The one with the rat face.
My memory is they both have rat faces.
The little bastard with the rat face then.
Him? Yeah, he'll talk.
You're damn right he will. We owe this to Arthur.
You think
yes,
Arthur cared about revenge? I'm not so sure. Especially not at the end.
He cared about stopping Micah. And that's what we're doing.
I hear you're taking bounties now.
And I hear you're building houses.
Mm-hmm. When I'm not killing old friends.
Hell, nowadays I'm almost always killing old friends. Old friends and new. Ain't that right, John?
Seems that way.
You interested in bounty hunting, Charles? My last assistant was put out to pasture.
No, that work ain't for me. I think I might get out of here. Go north. Canada. Find a woman. Start a family.
Okay.
See how that life... Well, I'd like to try it.
Okay.
John, you've given him the family book.
I thought we would have inspired him to a life of celibacy and isolation.
You know, I've been thinking I might get out of here too. Down to South America, maybe? It's wild, but less mean, I guess. I'd run protection for a gold mine, or take up with a handsome revolutionary. I don't know. Something. See something else, at least.
That all sounds good.
Yeah, it all sounds real fine. But we got some business to take care of first.
Exactly. So, this motherfucker has been drinking in Strawberry.
Strawberry. This is it.
Yeah.
We leave our horses by the bridge. Then we find it.
Okay.
Okay. John, Charles, you take the other side of the river. I'll stay on this one.
Okay.
If we meet in the middle, we would have covered most of the town.
If he's here, we'll get him.
Okay. Let's go. Man, he's wanted for murder.
Hey, stop.
Can't escape us, Cleet. Ain't no point in trying.
Come here, friend.
I don't know this thing.
He got past.
Oh yes, Sadie.
John, you gonna take a turn?
Hey, we're all buddies, ain't we?
Sure, Sadie. With pleasure. Now, where's Micah?
Where is Micah? You liar.
Wait. You little... Where is he?
No.
Where is he?
Hey.
Where is he?
Where is he? Where's Micah?
I don't know. I ain't seen him. We fell out.
You know what? I'm bored of this. Let's hang the bastard.
What?
Good idea.
Oh, wait, hold on.
Bring him up to the gallows.
Damn you.
Move it.
No, shit, no.
I like this.
Keep
moving.
I swear.
Move.
Listen to me.
You heard the lady. Get up there. Come.
Come here, you bastard. Move it. Come on, move. Here, I want you stood right here. All right, string the no good murdering bastard up.
I'm sure we could talk reasonable.
Let's try this again. Where's Mike? Where's Mike?
I already told you I ain't seen him.
You lie.
It ain't my fault.
Where is Micah?
He tried to kill me.
Where's Micah?
Talk, or I'll pull this lever.
Talk.
No.
Should I?
Oh, come on.
Should I?
My boss, she's a liar.
He's up in the mountains. I think he's up in Mount Hagen. He got a whole gang now. Batman, doing bad things. I tried to stop him from murdering that little girl. We fell out. Honest. Please, I'm one of the good guys.
Hang him.
No. I told you.
He's done.
Thank you. Come on. A little rat said Mount Hagen.
Oh my God, people are watching. Wow. Let's go find Micah.
Let's finish this.
Micah, we're coming for you.
Revenge for Arthur. Revenge for Arthur. Let's go. We got this. Ooh.
We all ready? This pass will take us up into the high mountains.
Okay, let's go.
There's an old watchtower up there.
Let's go.
Using for a camp.
John, be careful! Where is this bastard?
We'll find him.
Hey, love. We gotta get closer.
We're gonna get closer. We will. As soon as I see him. Oops, get down. Oh my God, you're gonna get me killed. Okay. Is that him? Oh, sure, I'm gonna get shot. I can't see. I can't shoot from here. Yeah, I'm almost dead. Motherfucker. You're shot?
I will be. But go on. Go on now. Move fast. They'll come down that hill and kill us all.
Shit, man. You're gonna go without Charles?
Come on, John.
I don't want to leave him.
Hey, I know,
but... They know we're coming now. I will be fine. I'll follow you up. I just can't move fast.
Okay.
He was talking about, you know, finding a woman and moving somewhere to Canada, and here we are. He got shot. Oh, wait. I'm so covered. I'm gonna. Oh my god. Oh my god. Just run, run. Oh my god. Motherfucker. Yo, they've got the height, man. They've got the height. Okay. Okay. Hide behind this. Get a headshot. Okay. I see this guy. Okay.
There's a camp here.
I see the camp. I see this one. And this one. This. Oof. Ooh. Ow. Okay. And you. And there's one there. Come here. Come here, you coward. Yeah. Ooh. Okay, let's go. Careful, Sadie. I got him. Wait, I got him. Okay. Yeah. Oh, Sadie. Careful, Sadie! Okay, I saved you. Move, Sadie! Okay, good. You motherfucker, coming back to life.
Get your hands off her!
Oh, no. Oh! Ow! Ow! Go. Beat him up!
Bad.
Ain't nothing.
You should sit down.
I'm fine.
You're dying.
Oh my god.
Just sit. It's okay.
I ain't dying. I ain't.
I hope not.
I ain't dying. Go get him. I'll be fine. I just need to rest.
Okay. Charles, stay with her.
Charles, you worry about yourself. I'll be up
look
there
who it is.
In a minute.
Ain't you got a habit of just showing up?
But I got something to take care of. Sure.
just you left, is it?
Yeah. Just me. I was kind of hoping I could kill you.
Likewise.
Wait. Wait! Motherfucker. Okay. Ow. Wait. It's so hard.
Look who it is. Ain't you got a habit of just showing up?
But I got something to take care of, sure.
Just you left, is it?
Yeah. Just me. I was kind of hoping I could kill you.
Likewise.
We gotta be close. Where is he? You're riding with the turncoat.
Whoa. Ah, fuck, I'm dead. How can I increase how? Maybe this one? No idea what I'm doing, but okay, let's continue. Ah, no, don't die! Maybe they've got something for me.
I
Okay. Where are you shooting from? Oh, there's guys just here. Show me your face. Where you at, you motherfucker? Is he here?
Hello, Scarface. Did you miss me?
Not much.
You motherfucker.
Been a few years. How's that whore of yours?
She's good. Didn't reckon I should waste my time killing you. But I felt different.
So it seems. Well, maybe after all this is over, I'll go pay her a call. And the boy.
Whatever you say.
You motherfucker.
Man coming, John. You should run away.
I look forward to meeting them.
Oh my God. Oh my God, how is he shooting me this? I can't even shoot him. I can't even move. Ow. Sadie.
Come on now, Micah. At least tell like a man.
Hellfire. It's just like old times.
Come on. You... turn around.
Sadie's gonna die now, Hollis.
And start walking.
You got me. Just like old times. All manner of folk paying social calls.
Hello, son. Mrs. Adler, it's been quite a while.
Now, John, now, what were you saying? Dutch and I are teaming up once more. We got money. We got dreams. Join us, John. Join us.
Let her go.
No, I can't do that, John.
Seriously.
Dutch and I are teaming up once more. We got money. We got dreams. Join us, John. Join us.
What?
Dutch and I are teaming up once more. Got money?
Both ways I'm dead?
We got dreams. Join us, John. Join us.
Let her go.
Now I can't do that, John.
Dutch. Dutch, come on now.
You shot at me, son.
You started.
You betrayed me.
I could say the same as you.
I was trying to do my best. You? You just cared for yourself.
I think differently.
Join us. Join us, John.
Let her go! She ain't well.
I don't want to kill you, John. Put down your gun, Marston!
Say something, Dutch! Say something!
I ain't got too much to say no more.
You shot me. You shot me pretty good.
Thank you.
Thank you. He should be killed also.
You okay?
Fine.
You're crazy.
I hope so. Help me up.
Let's go get Charles.
There's money. Lots of money. In the cabin. Blackwater.
I'll go see.
Hurry up. I got a wedding I want to go to.
Wow. What about
Jane
Arthur?
Michael, come out here.
What about Arthur? I want him to be dead also.
It's over, Abigail.
Not Arthur. I mean...
It's all over.
Dutch. Dutch. I want Dutch dead.
I'm going to where the sun burns in the... Heat stays in command, commonly by my side, right here. Red, I love you.
They got married.
Oh, the buzzing thing and the choking, I can't stay no more.